You're welcome back to the Pulse on the Joy News channel on Multi TV. Now, as I mentioned at the top of the hour, controversial preacher Bishop Daniel Obinim has now been granted bail following his arrest some 2 days ago. He's been accused of flogging two teens of his church and allegedly receiving some 11.6 million Ghana cedis from another follower. It's been days, and today he's been speaking about gaining his freedom. We'll hear from him shortly. In fact, let's do that now. Let's hear him speaking a few minutes ago on his TV channel, OBTV, responding to what has happened in the past 2 days.
We go from Tema crime officer commander to Accra, and penifoni yina omu shamu yina no. E de respect my message as a Christian brother, so mo ba se nyami nipa. Na mo nkwala nkwala na ya se mo fa nipa ne mara no. Mo titi no, mo wahuma, u post ya sei. Adie nyami nipa. And just say me se bi mu takra. Wo ka se free mu. Wo ka se nyami nipa de. Nyami nipa de yi free mu. Me ya boa so me nipa. I can't say. Let's answer. Some say Ghana ha. I say we have people seeing the radio, the TV show. I'm a big man, JD. Now we are man, JD. No, and the money, matter here, ba. Bible say, "I'm from one side, catch your radio, Salamu." Now we show our boss, any panne pa. We are more panne pa. Say we are more than we Obi am enu kosue hu le da me se wonu abrantie no a wo se fa le besmak de empo ohusu besmak le kusi wo besmak kusi wonu wa se fa wo yire no mba ene wo ku ofu amu wo ba wo se be dia dance mo se fu o se mi le Jesus Christ so fu dia mi mu be di wo spiritual. My Papa Jesus Christ, I'm going to let you say, oh, Mama won't come or die. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I'm going to let you say, oh, Mama won't come or die. Amen. Who would you be? I'm going to say, for you. I'm going to say, for you. I'm going to say, for you. Abrantia me kese menu ko su ensia o da mi hu o da Abrantia me menu ko su hu o da enye se minim po na makase minim no minim o Abrantia mi hu o da menu ko su hu o da mi ensia o da 11.6 billion wo sa Abrantia no wo. Who school can walk with you? Bush and four times as carried your mouth. A branch in a wish a branch to be who free him, probably a shallow, and in a new one, we should be selling 2 million going to be mouth. Who am I? Will be a papa? Say, go be in a new one, say, well, we are ya ba. So, no more, Kobusa almost at here, and yes, some two will be in the shop at Pemle. Punish or make your quiet somewhere. Kobusa one more and your mouth to two sound crofano and crophobia two women who will be in the sewer Ghana. Ha, so my men from whom knew about Brahma so I have no Kobusa sang of us away and no almost friend on my day or my team. What brought me shout? Manuko Shahuta, Minimu Babia. What to me the above one thing? I'm a police for say, Yanchi Obinim. This is all you see, come on me. Now we are what some cry me yakra na say. Police me ba ku bisa me say bishop respect. E bi enti wo question bi bisa no. Na me say me dance. Oh police for me say bi me nyansa. I'm say DSP set to say yeah. Set. DSP set. Is sala two. Na me shao. Ele me nimi dimna set na ka se nyangu pe shao. Ebu on show anko kasa bishop wa se mabusa no. Me say police for banza for him. Amen. Ene wa papa for him. Wa se bishop wa se mabusa no. Na me se me dance. Na me say brand here. Wo si sika no e ye check na de ma me ana say ye cash. Wo se cash. Na me say cash. Ah cash wo di good dem le brem. Wo so di good Ghana must go bottom him. Ghana must go if you ready any be. Anam se a wo tam kuta ya na se wo de soa. Wo so de soa. Wo di sika wo ya soa. Ghana from premio na de mate na bonte no. E wo se me so be kire kire mu se nya sa na ye den. Etie. Me de me ni pa. Se ni diem as a Genesis. Wo se me so be kire medium as a Exodus. Wo di sika no over 11.6 billion wa ho no. Egu Ghana must go mu. E no wo de soa. Tie. Adam Busa na say, "Wo sure wo de brem wo he, o sure de brem wo tema." Eja Obinim ma sure wo tema de enkofo nu ani sa ho. Se se ma obia pem down for no pe bebi akake mi a, tema. Obia ka se tia mi a, tema. Ma mo Obinim aduro, me de aduro nu ko se he a, tema. Obia se na police for na kra ka chere mi se, "Bishop, ye ni se tema kra na wote." You get them and I shall go tema because one you come. A crash on baby, I shall know you. Until Tema, what you all stores will be born as I was an intimate to let the local jar and what Tema. You're crying in some miracles, look around there, and you're my way in our Tema. And then Colano Crackran, I said, you won't tell me crying in some Colano Tema or Hefa Tema. And you tell you who say ya crano, you say Emra headquarters are crown. Police in the Medana say, DSP said. Was what we say we am saka baako and I'm say ah we dey agenda so aye no we dey bring me say me nyane die we say we ku ye me counseling na counsel we dey me call office whatema na tema for ahem for any ahema na police for no a soldier for company for ba obi ni ma sori whatema no tema me ye counseling we hen me ye na sori dem we property no so we we show obi ni ma ye counseling office da. Mimi nye council wa office da. Obia wa ba ni masoli wa tema. Bia ni akra soli he. Tema ni akra. Obia ni mse tema ni akra.
Right, so just to quickly translate the main point he made in there. Clearly unhappy about how he was arrested, how junior officers maltreated him, how he was handcuffed. Clearly unhappy with it. He invoked a lot of curses on them. That's for one end. He also speaks about individuals who are, in his view, purportedly writing reports, actually send that case of the fraud to the police. He says he's never seen this man before, never taken his money before, questions even his basis or his moral grounding in saying that he offered him some 11.6 million Ghana cedis to double, which he did not do, according to the one who placed the allegation. In fact, he has gone on to invoke curses on those who've even had cause to believe in the story in the first place and say that if you do, it shall not be well with you. Those were his words in that live channel broadcast, his first time speaking after he was granted bail today.